Never pour hot cooking grease down your sink drain. Instead, do this. Take a sheet of tinfoil and fit it into your drain. Pour the grease in the tinfoil and wait for it to cool. When it's cooled, it solidifies, which makes it easy to discard in the trash. If you like this video, be sure to comment, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more hacks. I'll see you in my next video. Bye!